Hey, welcome to Oakstreet Offroad. I'm your old pal Mitch, and today is Arts and Crafts Day. And what I've done is I took the cover off of my crate for my 2-inch lift for Mopar for my old Jeep, hit it with some polyurethane, and started to install my badges on here. And this is going to be hung up in the garage. You folks tell me what you think out there. I think it's looking pretty cool. See you out there on the trails.